goes by the name Ophelia. But I know her as Marie. She gets by those times by kneeling and praying with her mother's rosaries. She lives alone in that old house. I never really seen her with no company. I talk to her through the window. She gets all of her news from me. Said I couldn't hurt her feelings. Her feelings died with that old man.